Shinies, sparklies, nothing. Fuck is it? It's gotta be in here somewhere. Just gotta. Damn, from having like 100 bullets to having like no bullets. Give me that armor, I could use it. I could use it. Back, so maybe it's, oh, it's underground, okay. Maybe if I read it.
That's not good.
That is not too good.
Okay.
Eat shit.
Seek. So much ammo.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Like God damn asshole. It. Take the flask to the altar. I was literally running around for 5 minutes looking for that one piece. How annoying. Should go up or... Oh, that goes out. I can't. I know where that is. What is down here? It seems like a spot that people just jump out and just scream raggle fraggle. Ah! not even down here. Nothing of interest anyways. Nice, nice, nice. Head back to the altar. Put in a couple pieces. Oh, I guess this is where you probably could have heard the alpha dude. Still up? I guess once you leave an area, you can't come back. That's annoying.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Ah, yes, yes.
Yes. Ah, see? Four. One. Woohoo. Yellow quartz. 16 of those sons of bitches. One of those. One of those.
Ah! I've gotten some new stock.
Do we now? Well, that's not true.
One moment, please.
That's all upgrade. Why not?
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Dexterous styles.
Good day, then.
Let's see what goes down. If I can open this now, that'd be cool. Doesn't fit this lock. No. Did I get anything else?
What's going on?
What's going on? His head was in the snow. Wait, I was carrying that?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Okay. Moving along.
Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
What are you planning? This guy's voice just sounds like an asshole. This looks like a boss fight area. It's not a trap. Why do I speak like this? Okay, I guess that was the way that's locked. Come along, Ethan. It is not a trap.
Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat.
Right next to the hole. Why the fuck would you do that?
Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Damn it.
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're fueled.
Shit!
dead end. Damn it!
Wow, so landing.
What was that thing?
If it's coming back, I'm gonna kill myself. Maybe this will kill me. Pick me up. Pick me up. Climb up the ladder. Alright, so little story.
This place is messed up.
Jackson challenged me to UFC.
I've got
to
get upstairs.
Played online. Got his ass kicked, but still won somehow. A video of it. Also, he challenged me to Tekken, so expect a Tekken video soon. Jackson. Oh shit, if I can't say. Jackson, I know you're watching. Practice, because I will destroy you.
Welcome,
just
welcome.
Like,
you're sure to find something new.
Sure to find something new, maybe.
As you wish.
Oh, I am. Is that Scorpion? Cool. And a assault rifle. Is that an assault rifle?
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
Oh, it's a shotgun. It's like an AK. It's like the... what's it called? I don't know, something. Guessing that's probably a machine pistol. Fuck it, I don't want it. I do want this though. 1160. Ooh, a million. What's this? V61 custom. The SIG 12. Is that the SIG 12?
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification, sir.
Oh, I have both attachments for this. Alright. So I'm gonna get the... Let's sell this. Yes, sell. Sell, sell, sell.
I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms. Ah, seems you have no room.
What the fuck do you mean, cunt? I have all the fucking room. I'm gonna have space for my ammos down the bottom. Walking on the beat, burr-to-do. Walking on the beat, burr-to-do. Actually, might as well have. What can I be bored to do?
To hunger is to be alive.
To hunger is to be alive.
Thank you for your purchase. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Next we meet.
Then the body bags ready, you can get your mind out. I'ma take your final moments for your parents out. Yeah, my teeth are bloody blind. Dripping on the sack, you make your parents fucking mad. Because we're hiding on my happy.